Next gen all the way to infantry's the future, but taking out a bunch of civilians is hardly a test.
Sir, it looks like militia ships. They're deploying ground forces at the north end of the village.
That's a real threat. Deploy three more ranks of Spectres.
I got this.
Get those other Spectres online. We've got militia planets moving in from the east. Charlie's squad is still rounding up colonists.
Damn, they're going all fast.
Tell those bastards to wrap it up. We've got bigger fish to fry. Copy that.
Prepare for a battle of attrition. Neutralize every militia unit in the area. Good luck. Vice Admiral Graves, the militia have access to distressed beacon logs. They're attempting to locate the remaining terrorists.
Blisk, you said this camp was wiped out. Find out where the rest of them went.
Oh, militia grunts and some bitches.
Oh shit.
Ah, you bastard. I couldn't see anything.
You know that voice, sir?
It's the voice of a dead man. Find out where it's coming from.
Command off at again. Stand by for Titanfall.
that colony upside down if you haven't. Who is this guy? His name is James McCallum, former IMC commander. He's wanted for mutants. Find him.
Ah, oh, you piece of shit. Fuck.
Vice Admiral Graves, I have the enemy transmission. Patching in.
Red wine party award. Arrived to our doorsteps.
Ah.
McCallum. Spyglass, open a channel.
Yes, sir. Channel open, Vice Admiral.
Gone, McCallum.
Behind you.
Graves, you're still on the wrong side, aren't you?
We're soldiers, Mac. You're dreaming if you think you can sit out.
I'm awake now, you son of a bitch.
Hey guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe or leave me a comment. What can I improve on, or just your, what's on your mind, and thanks again. Bye.